official announcement has been made about their intentions. But this is clearly a big
cause
for concern, and we'll keep you updated.
Just to show them.
If you're feeling down, here's Ellen to put things in perspective.
Ours now.
Got it. Sweet.
those skeletons with appetites.
Someone there!
Free for the taking. Thank you. Hope you're not thirsty. Lou, we're not alone here. I wonder if this is normal for other journalists. It is rank in here.
You are here because it is that time of year when we induct our newest members into this most esteemed fraternity. Before their initiation is complete, they must be prepared to receive the mysteries of our order. You can find the substances necessary to open their minds in the drainage, as you all remember from your own initiation. Remember that the pledges should be blindfolded before you bring them up the canal, and keep an eye out for anyone out late in the park. The elders will be by Sunday evening for the dinner, and all new pledges must be present, so stick to the normal dosage. Orto obliterus osa!
Hello?
There you are.
Damn. Lost him.
Please stand still. Offline.
What was that? Inside, there's...
Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell, once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish her fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago. As for what happens next, up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard. Doesn't matter where he ends up, I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Thank you.
somewhere. Oh, where
you see that?
They never just want to talk.
You can't hide forever. Someone there!
Hey, something's out there.
There you are!
Time to go!
That's it.
You did worked.
Got it. Perfect.